What's up, my redneck army? How's everyone doing tonight? Well, I'm here right now in my room. It's dark out. Living life, living the dream. Well, almost. It's close. Hopefully, we'll see. Well, anyway, how's everyone doing? Me, I'm doing just fine, hanging in there, living life. But anyway, I want to thank you all for staying and watching my GTA video. That one, I got up to 30 views on that video. That's pretty badass. And 100 and something comments. That's pretty good too, but I mean, that's just comments. I don't think that matters that much, but I don't know. Tell me if that matters that much, if the comments matter at all. I mean, I don't know if it does or not, so just let me know. But yes, it was good talking to y'all. It's good being out there, putting smiles on people's faces. I know most of you probably do not agree to my lifestyle, but honestly, this is my life. All right. And I live it to however I need to and however I want to. I mean, yeah, me, I was raised in the country, okay? That's just me. Everyone else is different. Everyone else is raised other places. People from the city, people from other countries, you know. There's other people all around the world, you know. There was actually a person, I don't know where he was from, but he surely spoke a different language. And it was cool, you know, it was really cool. And I never had other people from different states. Well, maybe I have. I don't know. I can't remember. Well, okay, I had someone from Australia, from England, and some other place. I don't know. But I just think it's kind of cool how people around the world watch these things. You know, my lifestyle is different. I work, I have a job right now, right? I have a job so I can live my dream as a professional motocross racer and become a YouTuber all at the same time. So, yeah. I can't wait for it, because honestly, if I could win that first championship, I'm gonna cry like a baby. I ain't gonna lie, because I made it, and I know I made it, and that way I know that everything's possible and everything happens for a reason. So it's cool, you know what I mean? Hopefully I go far on YouTube. Hopefully I go far in racing. I'll record most of my life, not all the time, but sometimes, you know. Me and my family were a tough family, I'll tell you. Well, my parents, they're divorced. I live with my mom, which is right now here at my, here in Ohio. I'm just gonna say, I mean, it's not like it's the address. And then my dad, he lives in West Virginia, which is across the river. That's mainly where I was raised at, was in West Virginia. I mean, I live in both places right now. I live in Ohio and in West Virginia. I live in both places, alright? But that there's one thing about my dad's is there's no service out there, you know. There's no way to make videos, or well, there's a way to make videos because I can just record them, but like, there's no service. I can't talk, can't text. But here's my thing, all right I don't need a text all the time, you know. Going out there without my phone is good stuff, you know. You can do all kinds of things. You can go riding. You can shoot guns, you know. It's, I mean, like at targets and stuff. Shoot a bow. Garden. work on a garden, work on a farm. Let's see. Help, go to an open field, play football or baseball or something. Let's see, what else can you do? What else? Go on hikes in the woods, ride bicycles, you know? I mean, that's not, I mean, yeah, you can ride bicycles, yeah. What else? There's all kinds of things you can do, I swear. You can just go around, goof off, raise hell. Act like kids. Get mud on your dirt. Get dirt on your hands. Climb a tree, you know. There's things. So sometimes there's things you just don't want to do, but sometimes there's things you don't know what you're missing out on. You know. I've always been outdoors. All right. I've always hiked in the woods, I've always went mudding, I've always played in the mud, even without a four-wheeler. I've done a lot of things, and I'm outside, you know, it's a great place to be, and I enjoy it, because this is what I've always been raised around. Another thing, which everyone should know, I have a heart problem, you know, I live my life over that. Well, I don't live my life over it. Well, technically I do in a way. Because, I don't know. It's just something. But, yeah. But, you know, it sucks, okay? Having a heart problem sucks, you know? And there's a lot of things that other people have that sucks, you know? But sometimes it's life, you know? Most of you I pray for. Most of you I'm here for if y'all want to talk. Anything, just comment down below. Yeah, so I'm here for you guys, you know, I'm support you guys, and I know most of you support me, even though I haven't been on for a long time. But yeah, I support you every way, and I hope you guys support me too. Listen, I'm not the best person in the world. I've done bad things. I've got sins on me like crazy. Alright? But I'm trying to make a better person out of myself. You know what I mean? I'm trying to be good. Stay out of trouble. And stuff like that. You know what I mean? That's why I want to race. So I can live for something. And live with what I want to do. You know? Like racing, for instance. That's something I want to do, and if I do it, I can stay out of trouble with that, you know, because I would be up there on the top line, hopefully, up there on the top line, ready to race, and not even think about doing anything bad, just sit there and think about my fans, think about my career, my sponsors, my everything, family, friends, everything, supporting me. For racing, you know, you guys are gonna be there too. Yeah, and it's gonna be a fun time, you know. And and I apologize for leaving. If Taken and Lois, whatever, however you say it, if you guys are if you guys are on still, I'm sorry that I left, but something just aggravated me that I just didn't like, but it's fine, okay? No hard feelings, I just don't know, alright? But it's fine, okay? I hope you guys have a good time, and I hope you guys enjoy these videos. I'm doing everything I can to make y'all smile, you know? Smile, be happy, whatever. It doesn't matter. Entertain you, whatever. You know, that's all I want to do. I don't care what I'm doing. You know, I'll entertain y'all. I'll ride four-wheeler. Show y'all what I can do on a four-wheeler. Go riding, go out through the woods. Go night riding. Try to get a camera with night vision. Hopefully. That'd be cool. What else? Explore things, you know, explore abandoned places, explore like abandoned cars, whatever, anything, you know me? just cool things, you know? And that's something that just makes me happy. It would just be fun, I think. I think people would enjoy that as much as they enjoy GTA 5. Because I got surprised on how many people actually watched GTA 5. And it's awesome, you know? It's crazy. You know what I'm saying? It's just crazy. But yeah. But y'all are awesome. Y'all are my redneck army. Yeah, haters or not, y'all are awesome. Well, the haters, y'all can just go on somewhere else. I don't give a crap what y'all say. Because I learned on my days, me not doing this, not even listen to the haters. Just live your life to the fullest and don't give a crap what they say or what they do or anything. You be you. And don't even have people tell you otherwise. Now, the people who's watched my videos and enjoyed them and actually had my back, thank you. You guys are awesome. And I love you guys. You guys are awesome. Y'all rock. And, yeah. I don't know. Let's see. You know what? I'm going to set y'all right there. No, I'm going to set you right there. But, yeah. What is it, Tom? Tom. What do you want? But yeah, it'll be a good time, okay? You guys are my second pride and joy. I know most of you watch my videos are like, he ain't that good. He ain't that cool. He's just a country kid. Nah, I'm not. I know how to do more things than y'all think. Alright? I'm not stupid. I mean, I wasn't born under a rock. You know, I know what things is. Some things. I mean, heck, I can be as much fun as most people. You know? What do you want, buddy? Come here. Ugh. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, okay. Tom, get your butt out of the camera, Goofy. But yes, y'all are just awesome, okay? And honestly, if you guys would honestly give me a chance, y'all would actually see me not that bad of a person. Alright? Because, I don't know. Sometimes this YouTube thing's tough, but sometimes I guess you just gotta learn how to not take it so seriously. Know what I'm saying? What are you doing, Dumbo? What are you doing? Oh, shit. Let's see. Fudge. I don't even know what song to play. There's so many songs to play. It's insane. What do you want, bud? What do you want? Goof ass.
I wish there was more fun things to do right now, but it's dark, okay? There's nothing much to do. I promise you there's not. Aw. They call me a redneck, I reckon that I am, but... Oh, yeah.
Turn down a dirt road.
Here we'll find one coon dog in the back. Truck bed loaded down with beer and a cold one in my lap. Earnhardt sticker behind my back, woman by my side. Tailpipes popping, radios rocking, country boy can't survive. If you got a problem with that, you can kiss my country ass. Trucker calls, overalls, regular jeans, smoking nothing but Marlboro Reds. Tattoos up and down my arm, your hands over my bed. My granddaddy fought in World War II, my daddy went to Vietnam. I ain't scared to grab my gun and fight for my homeland. If you don't love the American flag, you can kiss my country ass. Down home, backwoods, redneck, come on up and raise your glass. But if you ain't down with my outlaw crowd, you can't kiss my country ass. If y'all know this song, then let me know. Man says in the end of time, the Mississippi River, she's going dry. Down in the only good mug if you're going to town. Back in the woods, you see. My woman and kids and dogs and me.
I got a shotgun, a rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can survive.
Folks can't survive. I'll feel all day long. I can catch catfish from a dusk till dawn.
Anything
those boys can't do.
We grow good old tomatoes and homemade wine.
Tell me if y'all know this song. Never mind, I ain't gonna play this song. No, The Gambler. How many of you know The Gambler? The song The Gambler.
I need to dance.
Yes, you do. Where is fuck? Alright, are you ready? On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with The Gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we turned instead Out the window at the darkness, the boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. Son, I've made my life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see your outer faces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice. Handing him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. But he bombed a cigarette and asked me for a light. Got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold on, know when to fold on, know when to walk away. Know when to run, you never count your money. And I'm sitting at the table, and there's time enough for counting when the deal is done. Now every gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. Cause every hand's a winner, every hand's a loser. The best thing that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. So when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out his cigarette, and faded off to sleep. But somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. His final words I found, they said I could keep. You got to know when to hold on, know when to fold on, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. And sitting at the table, there's a time enough for counting when the dealing's done.
This song here is a song for my home, for my state. All right. Everyone else should know those song, Country Roads. So here we go. Sorry, I'm sick. Okay. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. All my memories gathered around her, miners, ladies, strangers to blue water. Dusty, painted on the skies, misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eyes. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Yeah, it's pretty cool stuff, you know what I mean?
Everyone considered him
coward of the county.
Howard of the county. It never stood one
single time to prove the county wrong.
His mama named him Tommy.
The folks just called him yellow.
Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. He was only 10 years old when his daddy died in prison. I looked after Tommy, cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said to Tommy. Son, my life is over, but yours has just begun.
I promise you, Dad, not to do
APY
on your promise CIBC me, son, not to do the things I done. Oh, no. Come on, piece of shit. Oh, hell. Let's see. All right.
Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Were you in the yard with your wife and children, working on some stage in L.A.? Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger, fear for your neighbor, or did you just sit down and cry? Did you weep for the children, lost their dear loved ones, pray for the ones who don't know? Did you rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble, sob for the ones left below? Did you burst out with pride for the red, white, and blue, and the heroes who died, just doing what they do? Did you look up to heaven, some kind of answer, and look at yourself, and what really matters? I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Teaching the class full of innocent children, we're driving down some cold interstate. Did you feel guilty cause you're a survivor? In a crowded room, did you feel alone? Did you call up your mother, tell her you love her, and did you dust off that Bible at home?
Did you
open your eyes, hope it never happened, close your eyes and not go to sleep?
Did you
notice the sunset, first time in ages, speak to some stranger on the street? Did you lay down at night and think of tomorrow. Go out and buy you a gun. Did you turn off that violent old movie you're watching? Turn on I Love Lucy reruns. Did you go to church and hold hands with some strangers? Stand in line and give your own blood. Did you just stay home and cling tight to your family? Thank God you had somebody to love. Man, I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran.
You know something, guys? This song right here, alright, is actually for my girlfriend. You know, my baby, my love of my life. This song right here is mine and her song. Because everything about this song is true as hell. So, here we go.
I'm a long gone wailing song on vinyl. I'm a back row sinner at a tent revival. She believes in me like she believes her Bible. Loves me like Jesus does. I'm a lead foot laying on a souped up Chevy.
Souped up Chevy.
I'm a good old boy drinking whiskey and rye on the levee. But she carries me, my sins make me heavy. She loves me like Jesus does. All the crazy in my dreams, both my broken wings, and every single piece of everything I am. Yes, she knows the man I am. She forgives me when I can. That devil man, no, he don't have a chance. She loves me like Jesus does. Always thought she'd give up on me one day. Wash your hands of me, leave me staring down some runway. But I thank God each night and twice on Sunday. She loves me like Jesus does. All the crazy in my dreams, both my broken wings, every single piece of who I am. Yes, she knows the man I am. He forgives me when I can't. That devil man, oh, he don't have a prayer. She loves me like Jesus does. And all knows the man I ain't. She forgives me when I can't. That devil man don't stand a chance. She loves me like Jesus does. I'm a long gone wailing song on vinyl.
Yeah. I don't care how bad that was, alright? Here, I got a song. Hmm. all I wanted. I'm trying to find a song. Alright, listen to this. This here's a church song, so. Y'all ready? Let's see if I can do it.
Sing the wondrous love of Jesus, sing his mercy and his grace, in his mansion bright and blessed, he'll prepare for us a place. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. Onward to the prize before us, soon his beauty will behold. Soon the pearly gates will open, we shall tread the streets of gold. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory.
Yeah. Yeah, I've done the best I could. I don't care. I mean, I'm tired, guys, so what do you expect me to do? All right, y'all. Thank y'all for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Probably not. It was probably boring, but it's okay. It's okay, all right? Anyway, remember, like, subscribe, comment, tell your friends. Yeah, so have a good one. Stay rocking, live life to the fullest, never get told what to do by people, always stay humble, okay, always stay humble, oh, hell yeah, always stay humble, all right, that's all you gotta do, stay humble, all right, and live life, that's all you gotta do. It's pretty hot, I understand life can be tough, life can be difficult, alright, but just live it and never give up. Alright, I love you guys, you're my redneck army, and I hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful evening and a wonderful morning, because I probably won't be up. I will not do a video tomorrow morning because I will be at my dad's, so I love you guys, have a good one. I might do a video on my fool, or maybe, I don't know yet. Yeah, so, alright, I'll see you guys. Yeehaw!